Hey now, Carl the Madman here. Thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching. Just waking up. Excuse me. A little bit after 6 a.m. Gonna heat up some water, have a shower. Then I'm gonna show you the war wagon. And then I'm gonna go to work for 12 or 14 hours. All right, let's kick this day's ass. Oh, if you've never had a shower outside, have a shower outside. I don't know, it's different. The fresh air. Anyways, shall we check out the war wagon? 1998. Ford F-150. The Triton V8. Four-wheel drive. Canopy. Not in too bad a shape. Little bit of rust here and there. But I'm pretty happy to have this thing. Here, let's take a look inside. Automatic, unfortunately, but you know. Not bad for 2G. I'm happy. Runs great. Well, guess I better get suited up and head to the station. There's no insurance on the war wagon yet. That's gonna be a little while yet. Actually, probably another week or so. I like the war horse better anyhow. Good war horse. Nice. Chicken? You chicken or are you a raven? You chicken or a raven? Get out of here.
A craven raven.
There he goes. First time I've stopped in 12 hours. Hour and a half to go on my shift. So I'm ending this vlog right now. Have a great day. Hey. Okay.